And you already fucked up.
I fucked up. I fucked up.
Fucked up.
I fucked up.
Fucked up.
All right, we're good.
Final Fantasy, the best one. You didn't have to bother with any of the other 14 of them.
I like 15.
Yeah, but like 3 though.
I like
3, 3-6, 3-6 and a half in 38 days over 5.
Final Fantasy 3-6, Final Chapter Prologue.
And Knuckles. And Sabin.
Okay, I just got a message from Anthony. Which one is 6? I can never remember.
I'll kill him myself.
One with Terra and the Espers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the Murder Clown.
And the Murder Clown, yes. Very important.
It's always murder clowns.
It's always clowns with these people.
And then Dragon Ball had to introduce the god of all murder clowns.
He did. They did, in fact, introduce the god of all murder clowns. Whose name I don't even know.
Belmont.
I see. Well, then.
I couldn't remember what alcohol pun his name was, but I did remember it was just Belmont.
Are they all alcohol puns?
Yes.
Oh.
Like Beerus, Champa. Whis, Bottos.
Wow.
They're all alcohol puns. There are some who would enslave the world by reviving the dread destructive force known as animators.
Hey now.
Can it be that those in power are on the verge of repeating a senseless and deadly mistake?
This deadly destructive force known as magic. And uranium.
A lot of uranium.
Mostly uranium.
I mean, if you throw enough radiation at something, eventually it seems to act like magic. One of these things is not like the others.
Can you spot the anime girl?
Can you spot the anime protagonist?
I was gonna say, can you spot the protagonist, but I feel like you would get mad.
I would, too.
That's why I held my tongue.
Because Final Fantasy VI does not have a protagonist. They're all the protagonist equally. That's cool.
Especially Sabin.
Especially Sabin. Especially Gao.
Especially Gao. Yeah. Okay, so Final Fantasy VI probably has one of my favorite enemies series. See when we get to it.
Which one?
It's from Abbott on the Lettuce.
Yeah!
I love it. I love it.
It's so good.
Also, I'm not even going to repeat the slander that Anthony is just putting down in chat.
Apparently Thomas is saving Anthony from my murderous wrath.
Yeah, no, I'm not even going to repeat it because he is throwing down.
I'll kill him.
Oh. Yo, like, look at these fucking swole-ass robots, though.
Yeah, no, these are really cool-looking. I kind of forget that they're cool-looking anime robots.
Yeah, they're the cool-looking anime robots when they look like doofy-ass little fucking Eggman cabs.
Yeah.
Hey, I know that guy.
Fear the Empire.
Fear the Empire. They have blast processing. Each one of these mechs is powered by a Wonder Swan.
No! Like, oh, Vix no. is just playing Elder Scrolls Redguard as we speak.
Oh, God. Cease this. Cease this foolishness at once. Was Final Fantasy VI on the Wonder Swan?
No.
Oh. You missed out. You missed an opportunity.
Yeah, really dodged a bullet there. Yeah, no, I think it was just the original 1 and 2 that were on the one.
Yeah, the Dawn of Souls versions of 1 and 2, I believe.
Yeah. Because that's the only one that really needed to be brought up graphically.
Yeah, brought up graphically and mechanically, because, like, whew. I played the original 1, and, not good.
I stepped into it the other day, actually, and I had to just stop.
Like, it's cool. It was the start of a good franchise. Hey, Woolsey. It was the start of a good franchise. But it's a bit quaint compared to today's standards, and I realize it's a bit unfair to compare it to such, but, like,
I'd say it's pretty quaint compared to this game.
Yeah.
Which is not much younger. Like, it's rough.
At what point in the NES's timeline was Final Fantasy 1 released?
Earlier, hon? I don't remember. It was...
Oh, no. No.
What?
It's looping.
Oh, no.
Hold on. I got this.
And high technology reigns.
The fucking thing around here somewhere.
Technical difficulties. I'm glad that all was lost. Humanity has failed.
We already watched all this.
I feel like he should have just fallen off to his death.
Yeah. Where is there? Okay, here we go.
Let's use her as a human shield.
Hey, that's a good idea. There we go. Christopher was on screen.
I really like these guys' design.
Yeah. It really doesn't matter what I pick.
No, you're pretty much just gonna kill him instantly, no matter what.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I've ever used that attack.
I don't think I've ever have either. I'm glad that Vixen Wedge gained levels.
For doing nothing. Borks. Look,
they're doing their best. Bork.
Intense Bork.
Okay, they were German shepherds on the overworld, and now they're just wolves.
Why does she have all the special stuff?
I don't know. I mean, she's clearly not the protagonist.
I'm just saying, like, isn't she doing it through her mech? Shouldn't these all be the same mech?
Yeah, but hers is a special mech.
I don't believe you.
Well, believe it.
No.
You just killed their dogs.
Yeah, I'm gonna Vile Blast again.
Die.
Yeah, she's not casting, it's the mech.
Well, I know that's
I was just thinking maybe I missed all of it or something.
No, her mech is just special.
Alright, whatever.
Just inherently. Oh no! More dogs!
Cancer attack.
There was distinctly two dogs. You're breaking my immersion with the SNES game. Oh, yeah.
I used Heal Force mostly because I just want to see this again. Fart gas.
It's... I don't remember it being that red.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's up with it.
I thought it was the same animation
this
as...
This mystery person gained a level.
Whoever they are.
Whoever they could
be. I'm sure they're not important.
They can't be important, or else she would have a name.
Yeah. Now, have you ever named... I like that those are just praying mantises.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Now they're mammoths. They look like Pokemon. Have you ever encountered or been the kind of person to name a character who otherwise has a canon name?
I think I did it for Final Fantasy VII, but like, I then didn't like it, and then used a fucking save editor to change the names back to their canon names.
Yeah. So like with Final Fantasy I, whatever.
Yeah, those don't have canon names, so it's fine. Or they do, and someone in the fucking comments 500 years in the future is like, actually, though.
Well, actually, the Warrior of Light is actually named Puish.
Fuck you.
Yeah, Puish is sinful.
Garadwin. Dirty line.
Stop.
That's still confusing.
Also, look at these rats.
I don't know, right? These are intense buddies.
They're... I want to see what their skulls look like.
Okay. I don't know what that was all about.
It was confusing.
Yep, I'm confused. Ah. There we go.
You ever just kill rats with giant laser beam shooting robots?
I'm good. Also, I think one of our buddies is about to bite it.
Yeah, probably.
Why did I click yes? Why did I click yes?
This game is a lot of improvements over the old games, but it's still not perfect.
Look at that anime!
Look at all of that anime. Yeah, bad, bro.
I don't give a shit.
I wonder if you can heal them from the menu. Using Mecha.
I was about to try, and then it's like, nope, cutscene though. Stand back! I'm gonna run into it with my robot.
He just literally autism rushed it. Yeah. Well, she can because she just has magic. It's not like she's using your MP right now, anyway.
Alright.
Fold us now. She ain't got shit. Name.
Alright, I'm glad I didn't even try.
Get him, boys.
Oh no!
This thing's annoying.
That eats lightning.
And any other energy you throw at it.
Okay, don't attack the shell, because I was immediately going to, use Bio Blaster, but apparently,
Yeah, no, that'd be a bad idea.
Yeah.
And you really gotta watch your timing, because a lot of times, if you queue up attacks on all of them, it'll suck up into a shell and you'll accidentally hit him.
Well, let's just do it carefully, like, one at a time. Slime.
I'm a little surprised he didn't, Yeah, he's about to.
Yep.
So now would be a good chance to,
Seems he is slowed. Hey, we're good.
Yeah, and unfortunately they don't have melee attacks, so you can't even just punch them.
Yep.
It's kind of what makes this fight annoying.
We use that tech missile again, because that do the big do. Yeah, these guys are doing like 150, 160. This just does like 400, 500.
She got the special robot. You think they were gonna give the good robots to Vic and Wedge?
Would you give a good robot to a man named Vic?
Would you give a good robot to a man named Wedge?
Hey!
Hey, make Whip work, man.
We Gucci.
Man, if this game was a little bit darker too, you want to talk about the slave crown? Because the Dojins like to talk about the slave crown.
I'm afraid.
Pretty much every Final Fantasy VI Dojin that exists involves Celis and Terra just being turned into fucking brainwashed sex slaves.
Ah, giant ice cube.
With a inside.
It's Chikorita.
Tritosh.
Hey, what's the matter? You know something we don't? Making me want to play Castlevania because this music is really reminding me of a couple levels.
Hmm. Right now it's doing the slow ominous music, yeah.
Yeah.
That music is really good soundtrack.
Yeah. Fucking Uematsu doing his best. And they're dead.
They're just dead.
And we'll never see them again.
And then it kills Terra, or the mysterious unnamed protagonist.
Yes, mysterious unnamed protagonist who's just going to be Dirty Lyle. Nah. I wouldn't do that to Dirty.
Caridwin.
Oh. You know, she kind of does look like a Caridwin. Caridwin sounds like a fucking JRPG protagonist name.
Yeah. Girl. We're beamy.
And I only just removed the crown. This is a slave crown. Well then. Complete control over you while you were wearing it. Well. There's no way that that could be used for evil.
Nope. None at all. She's so sad.
And nothing could ever ruin this.
A mysterious young woman controlled, okay.
No, shut up.
Jeff. That was just unnecessary.
I was putting in some fucking lowercase like it should be.
No! All uppercase. Because now they're not going to match everyone else who has their names in all caps.
I don't care.
I do.
Give us the girl.
Oh, you got your anime license.
I know. Officer's a strong word. Tactical nuke is better.
More or less. Officer implies agency.
Officer implies that they're in charge of, like, decisions. Oh. Who'll be boot me?
It was me.
Was it you sending dick pics again?
Yes. Someday you'll requite my love, Thomas.
All right, fine.
Make your way out through the mines, through this obvious door that they're going to check immediately.
Nope, they're going to spend 5 minutes checking the closet and the bed.
Oi, we found.
Hold on. I like how they look like fucking sand people, but they're like in the mountains.
Yeah. They're snow sand people.
Why can't they just be snow people?
That's too easy. Going back to Final Fantasy 1, it kind of befuddles me that you can just save anywhere.
Yep.
Not used to that shit.
Ooh.
Give me, kiddo.
Like how their fucking battle speed is just so absolutely terrible that I still outsped them.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that's that's not what I want. I wanted that button.
Configure. Fast as balls.
Just making sure everything's... Ooh. Alright.
Alright.
This one looks nice.
Yeah. I never really played with these, so I'm seeing it in a whole new way. With a brand new attitude.
Alright, that looks good. There's chests up there. Bada boom. Phoenix down. Spelled wrong.
That's how you say Phoenix in this world.
Shut up.
It's a Phoenix down.
Cease. And just a cloud of fart gas. All right. There we go.
Lapis Lazuli's been letting out around here, I see.
I know. All right. I like the idea of just finding a sleeping bag in a fucking chest in the middle of a fucking cave.
Not even like an old-timey fantasy sleeping bag, like made out of hide or anything. No, it's just like straight up from Dick's Sporting Goods.
No, it has fucking Coleman on the side.
Oh no.
The fucking Coleman partnership existed far before Final Fantasy 15.
This legendary mithril sword brought to you by Rubbermaid.
Like, that's kind of the fucking aesthetic that they built for Final Fantasy 15. Because, like, fucking Top Ramen just has in-game advertisements.
Yeah.
And Ignis is like, hey, I thought up a new recipe. It's called boiling some water and putting in this Top Ramen brand cup of ramen.
That's not a recipe. That's just making Top Ramen.
No, shut up. It's totally a recipe. It looks, they make it look so goddamn delicious, though. Like, oh my god.
Great for food porn.
No, like, that game has some serious food porn going on, and it's all Ignis.
Oh no.
No, cave in.
At least put the slave crown back on so she won't remember. Ah, it's dark.
Ouchie. Aw.
Yeah, she just broke both of her legs. Let's talk about that.
Oh no, my shins.
With this slave crown, I'll practically own you. Yes, Kefka. That's what a slave is. A person you own.
Practically own you. Practically. No,
Mona?
No, Kefka, don't sell yourself short.
Pew!
Vee-hee-hee. Vee-hee-hee. You just, like, come here to gloat?
Yeah.
You're worse than that one dude from fucking Avatar.
This guy looks like a bunny rabbit man.
He does look like a bunny rabbit man. Oh my god.
I'm glad I'm not the only one who sees it now. Look at all these meme lords.
Alright.
Stop with all the hiling.
No. Long live Emperor Gestalt.
It's current year, guys. Also, we know one of those characters.
I like how fucking Kafka's is slightly out of sync.
Yeah, that's something Kefka would do. Just deliberately be a dick about it.
Oh boy.
Hail Gestal! Hail! Hail Gestal! Hail! Kefka, you gotta
say. Who's this douche?
Who's this douche?
Bandit Keith!
Zeus Bell Poop Lord!
You know.
Does that make Terra Farm stink butt less?
Yeah.
Look. You gotta walk before you leap.
I was just seeing how much I can get away with. L O C K E. Hooked on Phonics.
I prefer the term treasure hunting.
Is that what we call it these days?
I mean, one man's treasures is another man's,
also treasure.
Treasure. One man's stolen property is another man's treasure.
Better not have anything to do with that Magitek riding Imperial witch. God, you sound like fucking Cole right now.
What is this? What is this intense racism coming from Locke also?
Even as we speak. This town is no match for the Empire.
Also, I fucking hate you now, because now I'm gonna hear Locke having Cole's voice forever. Ruined my favorite Final Fantasy game, Thomas.
Good.
Soiled it.
Soiled it.
She was a hypnotized ideologue for their side. We need to get her back to our side. She can be a hypnotized ideologue for our side.
You know, that's just crazy enough to work. Did you keep that slave crown? Got an idea.
Hold on, I'm using it on my neighbor right now.
Oh no. Oh no. Yep, she's just still in that cave. Shin's just exploded.
Hey, Locke.
Oh god, there's chunks of Shin everywhere.
Oh, I think she hit her head. Oh, she's bleeding out. Now we got you. Oh, something you should do, actually.
Yes.
You should take the weapons that is equipped to the main, dude, man. You gonna get here?
Moogle.
Because you can just super take his weapon.
All right, then.
And then you just have it.
It's good?
Yeah, pretty good for the stage of the game.
There's no way that that's gonna backfire.
Not at all. I think it's not one of the ones you have with you.
Okay.
It's one of the other squads.
We've solved that puzzle. Alright, you. It's kind of having like a triumphant soundtrack going on right now.
Hmm.
Jesus. Leave my couples.
Cool.
I like how they all have different weapon.
Yeah. I think it's Mog is the one who has the equipable weapon, so the one who you left up by Terra.
Alright.
Fortunately, there is a finite number of these dudes, and when they run out, you'll have all the time in the world to just go down there and fuck up the dude, man.
Yep. No! Don't touch me!
Stop.
That nigga just brought a mace out. What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh no. Anthony, I see you.
What's he doing now?
He's playing Darkest Dungeon again.
Anthony, pick a game.
I'm digging fucking mace, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, got a potion. I actually need that. Mog. Yeah.
Yes, you.
Ooh. He got big, big damage. Unless that was like a crit.
I know you can recruit Mog later on.
Yeah, because he just learned a skill.
Yep. Yeah, he learns dances if you fight enemies in specified areas. And they're basically just fancy magic attacks.
Should have used Mog from the beginning. Because like he actually just one-shots those mammoths. The only thing that's actually done damage to me so far.
Yeah. Mog's pretty for real.
Oh, I hope it's not another mammoth. Oh god, it's another mammoth. We might actually... I actually do need to... tonic here. Or potion. I like how the wolf just used tusk and not the thing with a tusk.
Oh, shush.
No. Seems to be brought up.
Also, I'm glad you just healed for nothing because he didn't even do anything.
No, it's fine. Okay, so this guy?
Yeah, Mog. He has.
That's. Okay. Yeah.
Mithril Pike and Mithril Shield.
Just making sure.
And yeah, yep. I know he's not going to have anything, but.
Okay. We're already more than done, so.
Yeah, I know there is a encounter right before Dude Man. I'm pretty sure.
Okay, well, let's just cycle to, this guy.
To Lock Von Lock.
I like how I make my own fucking puzzle getting through this place as if it weren't hard enough.
Good job.
Oh.
Maybe not. No, yeah.
No. Oh, Jesus.
I thought there was another guy.
He just identified me.
Oh, no. He knows that you're gay.
He knows that I'm normal typed. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, he gets hard.
Did he just stop me? What did he do here?
I think he stopped you. Jesus. Why is he so strange? And the worst part is that if you die here, you're just done. You have to go back.
We're not gonna do it.
You mean you still finished the unlock?
No!
Annihilated.
We're good!
Oh yeah, there's still dudes.
Hold on. Why is he so strange? What was this? What is he doing there?
I don't know. Dust Requiem. Sure.
That's something I wanted.
Must be because he's, their kid and all that. Oh, you can't move?
Yeah. I think we share consumables. So, it wouldn't make sense. I don't know. Oh, I shouldn't have been using potions, because I thought tonics were, like, MP or something.
No, you don't get those for a while.
You have the most health after that, so why not? Alright. Let's try that again.
Try not to fuck up.
Well, hold on. There we go.
Hey. Technology.
Actually using your resources. What a novel concept. Okay, those bastards are gonna eat shit, like, immediately.
As long as you don't get memed again, you should just be able to bully him to death.
Yeah, no, like, last time was a little bullshit. Yeah, he's gonna knock out somebody. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
He just one-shots. There we go!
Like, thank God he's slow. Oh, Jesus.
Pot ions. Yeah, every time you use charge, he just does, like, 100 goddamn damage, so that's guaranteed somebody dead.
Thanks, Boogles.
Thanks for your shit.
Don't forget any parts of her shins.
Dude, they're gonna be scraping parts of her shin off those cave walls for weeks.
Also, booty.
Booty. I think this switch will... You think that switch will do that.
Pull switch immediately activates all the dynamite in all the adjacent rooms, killing you instantly.
Oh, you're back with us now, eh?
Hey, girl.
You saved me. Save you thanks for the Moogles.
The what?
The Moogles. No, the Moogles.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Moogles!
What's a Moogle?
You know, Mog's a Moogle. Coop's a Moogle. Kapinski's a Moogle.
I want to meet Kapinski the Moogle.
Kapinski.
Can our monster in the fucking Disgaea run be named Kapinski?
Yeah.
He'll join the greats along with Burgermeister and Kaleidoscope.
I really love Kaleidoscope the Ghost.
So good.
Well, mm-hmm. Good thing that that didn't just shut on your head.
Yeah.
What do you got? Nope, I'm good.
I know there is, like, items in there, but, like, yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing can't live without. Nothing unique.
Ah, good old Mode 7.
Mode 7? Will we encounter Thomas's favorite enemy?
Yes! I love it!
Yay!
I love it so much.
Little devil bunny on a pile of leaves.
Just on a pile of lettuce. What's up with that? Ah. Yeah!
Mark Wind. Just a bird.
Just a bird.
Just a pecan.
I like how we're just fucking fighting Benicula.
You know, all you say that. Jesus.
Getting pretty gangbusters GP for the start of the game.
Yeah, if you just sit here and grind for a little while, you'll easily have enough money to just steamroll for a while. Okay. You do need quite a bit, because you do gotta buy quite a few of Edgar's tools.
Yeah, that's more or less what I'm thinking that they're going to be for. Because, like, there's a lot of people that operate off of, like, not necessarily normal mechanics in this game. That have a bit of upkeep.
I think the most expensive single character is probably Shadow.
I believe it.
Because his ability is throw, which is just you throw the weapon. And it does damage.
Yeah.
But you're out that weapon.
So, boss killer.
Yeah, boss killer. Well, so by the time you get him, you have enough time to just buy a stack of those things.
Yeah.
Because he just throws daggers, mostly.
I believe it.
Which no one really uses, like Locke uses them right now, but Locke has better weapons. Because he gets throwing weapons, like boomerangs and stuff.
That's good.
And he can attack from the back row with the same damage as the people in the front row.
That is something I should...
Honestly, both of them for right now, because they're doing enough damage to just kill leafers anyway.
Yeah, that's true. Meow.
Skimp.
Yeah. They're just kind of looking at us funny and we take damage.
Because it's so ugly.
Ow, my feelings.
These little messed up scorpion dudes.
They're pretty intense. Like, they got evil eyes.
They got the same.
Terra's not doing too good, so. I wonder if they have any steel items.
Probably.
Oh, next time it comes around on the thing, I guess I'll check.
He says, and then just punches them. The only thing I don't is... Oh, yeah. That's pretty good. Most things I think you can steal tonics or at least potions from.
Yeah. Good. Oh shit, what did she learn? I'd master it.
Probably a
Ant Dot.
Ant Dot. Alright. Yeah, I forgot she kind of just passively learns a few spells for right now.
Figaro.
Okay. Figaro, 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 Figaro.
Oh, it's you. Proceed. Well, you're not a literal bum off the streets, so I guess go on.
Can we talk to King Doofusface? Yeah, there you are.
Man!
You mean this young woman? I'll touch your butt. You forgot to bring the slave crown.
I would have been. Look at that finger wag.
Look at this pompous dick.
Also, he's just giving us the most.
Yes. Edgar. Ed boy.
No, no, no. We are not in the old country.
You dare mock the son of the King of Figaro?
Talk to... Alright, well, see ya.
Alright, well, see ya.
It's because of my abilities.
First of all, your beauty is captivating me. Second, I'm dying to know if I'm your type. I guess your ability would be a distant third.
First off, got rockin' tits. Second off, ass for days.
Third of all, you're a magical nuke.
Guess my technique's getting a bit rusty. Yeah. Alright, well.
If... Jeez, Tara, can you put your Final Fantasy brooding somewhere else, please?
No, she is a Final Fantasy character. She must brood. It is her right. It is her destiny.